it's me. I'm back with another video. And today, we're gonna be driving all the way to my house without breaking any laws. So, yeah, let's start it. So, we have to be under 40 miles per hour. Just kidding, we have to be under 45 actually. But when we're on the freeway, we could be up to 60. So let me just show you guys 60. So yeah, we're gonna be trying to not break any laws here. So yeah. I'm popping wheelies, but I'm just saying not to break any laws. As you all know, it is legal to pop, not pop you. It is legal. It is legal to run. It is legal to do reds on right. Turn white on red. Today I'm probably gonna do a VR video. So yeah. Oh shoot! I totally just crashed. Definitely did not just overpop a beauty. Okay, we're gonna have to take this fire truck soon, so let's just mark that. Just made it to my apartment. So yeah, let's do an apartment video. Okay. bit, just a little bit, just a little bit, but my map is. So yeah, let's check it out. So first of all, this is my upstairs here. We got very nice view. Yes. Very nice. And never do this, never do this. We got some whiskey here. And also we got some green juice. And wine. Right over there. I'm just gonna take some green juice. So yeah. And there's wine. Now going downstairs. Guys, do I have a secret room or something? No, I don't. Okay, so now going downstairs, we have a place where I could change clothes. So, outfits. We have, like, we could do that stuff and stuff like that. And yeah, got all this stuff. Where do you get clothes from? So yeah, we can change our clothes there. Then we have a bathroom where we could take a shower. And we could look at ourselves. Hey dude, looking at my ghost, it looks so weird. So yeah, we also have my bed here, which we could always sleep in. And then we also have another good view. So yeah, that is my apartment. That was kind of a short video, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. See you guys in the next one. Peace, yo.